know who this is. Who you know do it better than me?
He was right from the beginning, and you didn't want to beat him. You didn't want to beat him. You didn't want to beat him! You understand that? You wanted time. And that's what you got to tell him. You didn't want to lose. You just didn't want to lose him because you beat him twice before. You'll never win that way.
Stop, try and block. And I'ma show you the meaning of being a takedown artist that'll keep you from breathing.
This is war.
You think I went to college just to master my degree? The success of that I speak can only ever be achieved. Like the battles on the mat, you gotta break them into scenes.
The training, the aching, bones breaking, just break them all night, all day. You gotta break them till they drop. The pressure is building, don't slip up. Clock's ticking, sweat dripping, no giving. You gotta
so frustrated and I'm training like a madman. I love it but I hate it.
That's why you say friends off the mat. Gotta be your enemies in the room. Never stop, never quit. Tell yourself that this is it. Push yourself to the limit and then push a little more. The top of the podium is calling you. Remember what you working for. I've been cut open, broken nose, broken ribs and broken bones. Still I stand the baddest man walking, walking.
Yeah. This is all the reason. Yeah. And this is why I train.
Yeah. 16 medals on my jacket, everybody looking at me, man, stop causing all that racket with that jingle jingle. Hey, quit calling me Chris Kringle, I got another first place wrapped up. You know the single, I'm always winning matches, tournaments, I dominate practice, which I don't really have to anymore. I'm just laughing at my competition passing, I leave them an ass whipping, and that's if it lasts through the first period match. So believe it or not, Ripley, there's no way you can stop me, cause I hit takedown.
But I ain't talking about cutting dope, you see me working out, sweating just to choke your throat. So when I see you, you can bet it's going down. If they tell me drop a pound, I do it, I don't play around. So put the dedication and self-preservation. And when it comes to grinding hard, I pass like legislation. Go ahead and take vacation. But see, I put in work, and ain't no limits to this shit. Girl, I'ma make it hurt. Put your face down on the mat, but if you gonna be your back. But it is a realest folks, but it know you
can't. Keep on working on your double leg and then blast on them. It feels good when you make it to the top. Victory's around the corner, so don't you ever stop.
Don't stop, don't you stop.
No.
Don't stop, don't you ever stop.